Before you ask, all purchases are... You will know them by their carefully cultivated appearance.
Mako.
So, about this precious promised land of yours. Come now, Aerith, you misunderstand my intentions. I wish only to satisfy their material greed so I can be left to pursue my great work. Our great work, my dear. You're the spitting image of her now. I regret it to this day. If she had only trusted me instead of trying to run, it could have played out quite differently. What a terrible tragedy to lose the last of the pure-blooded ancients. Though not completely, would you like to see your mother? Albeit, through the lens of one of my microscopes. Did you really think we'd leave such a precious specimen to rot in the gutter? We collected and cataloged every last bit of her. Hair, skin, organs, every fragment of every bone. As breathtaking in death as in life. As you, my dear. Ifalna was elegance, right down. Structure. And there it is, that same elegance. Oh, yes, time for yet another meeting. Sit tight, I won't be long.
Here's the 63rd floor, where loyal Shinra employees relax and recharge.
It's pretty late, but I bet people are still here dealing with the aftermath of Sector 7.
It's their own damn fault.
Stay focused. We need to find this guy.
Yeah, yeah. Guess I better get working on my conversation skills.
As you can see, countless halls and businesses remain buried beneath the rubble.
Heavy-duty explosives to do that kind of damage.
We're told fires raged all night.
They look busy.
Plate did just fall.
What kind of particulates in the air?
Seeing them like this somehow makes me feel a little bit better.
Support is getting overwhelmed by calls. We'll have to resort to AI operators.
Let's find our contact.
Not seeing any security around. One less thing to worry about.
Talking to people who look the part.
Remember, say mayor.
If they say the best, then we have a winner.
Hello there. So, what'll it be for you today?
The mayor.
Mayo? Sorry, we don't have any here.
Today we welcome a special guest, Shinra's Director of Public Security, who has an important message to share with us.
Everyone here at Shinra is deeply saddened and outraged by this unconscionable act of terrorism, but at the same time we will not be cowed by threats or violence. To the people of Midgar, I make this vow. We will find the villains responsible and bring them to justice. Are you listening, Avalanche? You cowardly dogs! Run all you like. Shinra is coming.
Do you think the other plates are in danger?
Is it true that Wutai's gonna attack us again?
We should be safe here, right?
Combat sim. You can use it to train for battle in a virtual space.
Just training in that thing really make you better.
You work here? I don't recognize you. Can I help?
The mayor.
Is the best. I was told to expect you. Need access to upper floors, right?
That's right.
Before I trust you with this key card, I...
Say what?
Do you know what would happen if you got prove you're worth it? We have a state-of-the-art combat simulator. It can provide a real chip. If you beat the sim, then the key card is all yours.
You're gonna train in the sim at a time like this?
Thank you.
You're gonna train in the sim at a time like this? You're gonna train in the sim at a time like this?
Step at a time, huh?
All right, I've seen enough. I'm a man of my word. Here, this key card will grant you access to the 64th floor. You can use the elevator to get there. Once you're up there, just what is it you plan on doing?
We came to get one of our friends.
A lab? Then she must be. Access to R&D is limited to authorized personnel.
We'll find a way in.
A board meeting is scheduled to start. It's being held in the main conference room. President Shinra...
Think they like surprises? We can even take the president as a hostage.
Try it, and security will be on your asses in seconds.
We need to find out what they're planning.
So you want to spy in their meeting? You can climb into the air ducts there.
Thanks for the tip.
You're gonna train in the sim at a time like this?
I'm counting on you to change Shinra.
Do your thing. No escape.
Say goodbye. Bring it.
Not that.
Neo Light. Nothing to it.
Can't you sleep in? Yeah! Here's a little something to hurt you.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Cloud?
Huh?
You're Cloud, right? Holy shit!
It's cool, bro. We went through training together.
Damn. So you're still alive and kicking, huh? Some of the guys heard you got smoked.
But I told them it was all bullshit.
Hey, sit tight, man. I'm gonna go get Kunzel. I'll be right back.
Old buddy.
You okay?
Yeah.
But you were just...
I'm good. Let's keep moving.
Rescue ops are going.
The hell's taking them so damn long.
This is terrible. What do we do?
My head is spinning.
Better catch them soon.
I trust the narrative is intact?
Rock solid. The people have embraced the Wutai Avalanche conspiracy wholeheartedly. I've almost come to believe it myself.
Wutai's response?
So far, nothing. And if those cowards do react, all the better for us and our story.
Very well. Then we shall stay the course.
If I may, sir. There was one other matter.
Oh?
A message from our man Palmer. Damn it!
Barret.
Yeah, I know. We came here to save Barret. That's our first priority.
That's right. We only get one chance. Hojo should be at that board meeting, so that'll buy us some time. We need to plan this just right.
Hojo is?
Where he should be.
What's the plan?
Little bit of recon. Need to find...
You hear the words coming out of your mouth. We just ask anyone here. They can...
No thanks. We can find it on our own.
Yes, what is it? I don't recognize you. What department did you say you were from?
All right, I'll wait out here.
Huh? You can-
Tifa.
Maybe, but this is- Oh, never mind. You're right. Oh, thank God. No one's in here.
Love to show them what the ones down below look like.
Come on. Let's just find that duct.
Gotcha.
Look, I'm...
on guard duty.
Right.
So, can I go with you? Don't want to be here any longer than I have to.
Yeah, sure. Just follow behind.
I'm sure they're safe.
But we live right by Sector 7, and I keep calling and calling, but I still can't get through.
I heard that all the phone lines are down. It doesn't mean anything.
You sure?
Pretty sure.
Depending on the board's decision, we may start two projects simultaneously, rebuilding the plate and the city. Members of the Urban Planning Division will likely take point on both. Director Twesty has ordered teams to come up with 3, 5, and 10-year plans. Each team needs to come up with a detailed proposal and schedule. We're going to have to put a lot of man hours into this, so we'll need to start ASAP. Does anyone have any questions at all? If not, then we'll wait for the director to return.
That's it.
I'm telling you, I saw him.
with my own eyes, sauntering down the corridor.
We don't have time for this nonsense.
He was as close to me as you are now. The shock of it made me spill my tea.
Enough already! If there are intruders in the building, my men will deal with them.
But, Mr. President, sir, I swear to you...
Reeve.
Sir, I have the damage assessment for Sector 7, and I'm afraid the figures are catastrophic.
Spare us the doom and gloom. Was there anything else?
Well, sir, I've also drafted a reconstruction plan for... Huh?
Not with the Ancient in our custody once more.
With respect, sir, I don't see how...
Two words, Reeve. Neo Midgar.
In their promised land, we will build a new Mako-powered metropolis.
Mr. President, we still don't know for sure that the promised land even...
Professor Hojo.
The test results were within expectations. The specimen is somewhat lacking compared to her pure-blood mother, but for our purposes, she should more than suffice.
So she can lead us to the promised land?
Well, Mr. President, that remains to be seen. I would like your permission to secure her cooperation through more forceful means. Forceful, yet gentle. She is a precious resource that must be handled with care.
Personally, I've never had a problem with torture.
My armory is at your disposal should you require anything.
I had something more psychological in mind. Better to scar the psyche. Then mar the flesh.
Proceed as you see fit. However, you will not make the same mistake twice. Is that clear?
If I may, Mr. President, I have an idea how we might mitigate the risks. Simply put, we could have the Ancient reproduce. In the absence of a second specimen, we would need to identify an alternative mate. I would start with candidates from Soldier. These would, of course, include S and G types. Quite frankly, there's no telling what kind of properties a crossbred specimen might possess. So, what say you all?
If there is nothing else...
Mr. President!
Meeting adjourned.
Please, sir!
Something stinks.
Anything?
The man in the lab coat. Head of R&D. We follow him.
Okay. And then we kill the son of a bitch.
Not until he's led us to Aerith. That's the plan.